I see a divergence between the increasingly shy political leadership or risk-averse political leadership and a more confident SDF officer corps over the last generation who has done pretty impressive things and is wanting to do more.